Poppity pop pop pop. Popcorn. Homemade popcorn. I have no microwave, so I'm gonna be showing you how to make really delicious, hearty popcorn made right on your stovetop. I've never done this before, so I just wanna show you how easy it is for you to do. I've seen Judy do it, and I love this popcorn. Every time we watch a movie, I'm always asking for her to make popcorn. So I'm gonna go right into the ingredients, and then I'll show you how it's done. First off, you're gonna want popcorn. Just get some popcorn kernels. Also, I've got some salt and pepper to flavor your popcorn along with some butter. The oil is just for the bottom of the pan so that it doesn't stick. You don't want your kernels to stick to the bottom. One thing I like to have ready is a big bowl. I'm gonna be using this bowl to mix my butter and salt into the popcorn. I've got a nice big pot here. Make sure before you even start, have your pan nice and heated through. I'm gonna be cooking this on a medium heat, okay? What you're gonna wanna do is listen to the popping of the kernels. When that starts spreading out 10, 15, 20 seconds, it's just about done. So let's go right into it. First off, I got my oil. Gonna put that at the bottom. Very important, get your pot holders. Spread the oil on the bottom. Have your lid of your pan ready in your other hand and go ahead. You hear that? It's starting to pop right now. Remember, do not take the lid off because you're gonna have popcorn flying everywhere. Stop the heat, take that cover off. Woo, look at that. I suggest going ahead and putting this right in. Be very careful, I don't know how this is gonna react when I pour it in. You hear that though? It's crispy. I would suggest just putting it at the edge like this and a little bit in the center. Go ahead and crack a whole bunch of salt and go ahead and just work it. Very important to taste. You don't want to over butter this because you don't want soggy popcorn. So go ahead and just taste. Awesome, you gotta taste this. Get a couple good handfuls. Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it really good?
It's really good.
Like surprising, huh? With no microwave, anybody can do it. Mm-hmm. All right, homemade, buttered, salted popcorn. No microwave. You know exactly what's going into this. No preservatives, no crazy stuff. That's how to cook popcorn at home. This is another episode of Benjamin TV. Thank you so much for watching. And if you wanna get more videos like this, subscribe to my channel. Comment below on other videos you wanna see. Thanks for watching. I hope this is not a fail. Oh! Dude, that looks pro. That's like at the, oh snap. Yes, you will still have popcorn kernels popping. That's crispy. It's good. Oh, watch out, Austin.